Wow, hi YouTube. Still snowing pretty hard. Wow, we got a lot of snow. I was not expecting this much. I mean, I know they said we were gonna get a lot, but you see the tree over there. If you look at the videos of the snowstorm we had 4 or 5 days ago, you can see all their vehicles clearly. That's because all the branches are weighed down. Our power lines, I don't know if you can see the power lines, the same thing's happening with our power lines. And I guess a lot of people are losing power. Look at the cars up there. And that whole entire parking lot was completely plowed out. They shoveled their whole entire parking lot to where it was completely clear. Ours was clear except that ridge right down the middle, but you can see how buried those cars are now. Wow. Sorry. Snowing pretty good still. But the blizzard part's over with. Gosh. Well, anyway, yeah, we've got a lot of snow up here too, but not as bad as out there. I can't believe how deep the snow is in the road. It is funny because, jeez. I just can't believe how bad it is. And those trees, those branches on that tree look like they're about to go. There's other trees with branches hanging down too. Anyway, I thought I'd give you all an update, and I guess the blizzard part's over. I mean, it's still snowing pretty hard, but you know, it's crazy. Anyway, hope you're all having a good day, you two. I'm gonna shut my door and go back to my nice, warm, cozy couch. Well, YouTube, this is my balcony and the one I share with my neighbor. Just thought I'd give you a shot out the back door. I'm going to lift my camera up. I don't know if you can see the busted limbs down there on the ground. Anyway, we're probably going to have more before this is done because the snow is heavy and wet. And yeah, look how laid down that tree is with it. And there's another one, but there's trees everywhere like this. I just thought I'd give you a shout out my back door. It looks so pretty. But I'm really worried about those power lines. Because you can see there's a whole bunch coming out of those trees, all of those trees right there in the branches and the trees are just really weighed down. Anyway, that's what's going on in our neighborhood.